Welcome, tyrants and newcomers alike, to Pokemon Bloody Platinum. We're going through this Giratina fight today. I'm going to attempt to catch him, but since I've been through so many recordings already where it's been unsuccessful, I kind of doubt that I'm going to. We'll see. Maybe it'll be a nice surprise. However, the problem with this mainly is that I came completely unprepared. I don't have any balls in my bag. None at all. And it's really freaking annoying, because I feel like I could catch this thing if I had enough Ultra Balls, but I only have in total about 10 balls in my bag. Think of that what you will. So I'm gonna go for Surf and hope it doesn't kill it. Good it doesn't, because I forgot this thing was part Dragon type. More Surf. Alright, one more Surf should whittle its health down just a little bit more. There we go. I think that's a good amount to start chucking balls at it. So let's start with our Great Balls. Of course, that's not gonna do it. And it woke up, so let's go for another Yawn. That'll do. Gonna put this motherfreaker to sleep. That's what we gotta do. I'm gonna go for Curse just to keep Butt Munch in. Why not? Alright, go back to sleep, Giratina. And have a Great Ball. Ah, of course you wouldn't fall into a Great Ball, right? Sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. We're gonna use our Dust Ball now, because I want to save the Ultra Balls if I can. Definitely want to save the Master Ball if I can, but if I get too pissed off, then I might as well use it, because I don't think we're gonna be able to beat this thing. I don't think we're gonna be able to catch this thing without using a Master Ball. Not with this amount of balls, man, I tell you what. Make of that what you will, like I said. Yawn. Go to sleep, stupid Giratina. How, Ancient Power? Not really. I've got two Ultra Balls left. Let's see if either of them can get this thing. Oh, so freaking close. One more. Alright, last shot. Nope. Well, I didn't think I'd be able to get it, so whatever. I give up. I've tried so many takes already, it's just impossible. Alright, whatever. It was banished for violence. It slightly gazed upon the old distortion from the old distortion world. Okay. Nope. I'm sorry if any of you were disappointed I had to do that, but I did come unprepared, so I kind of had to. Giratina seems to have understood us. That Pokemon, that shadowy Pokemon was captured? Yes, he was, sir. Your doing so means this irrational world will remain in existence. Does that make it impossible for me to create a new world? Even if I made new red chains, a new world can't be made. Why? What compels you to protect the two worlds? In spirit, a vague and incomplete thing so important as you! The places we are born, the time we spend living, the languages we speak. We are all different, but all the presence of Pokemon unites us. We share our lives with our Pokemon, and our happiness grows as we all become greater than we are alone. That is why we can battle and trade with anyone we choose. Silence! Enough of your blathering! That's how you justify spirit as something worthwhile? This is merely humans hoping, deluding themselves that they are happy and safe. Emotions rolling inside me. Hatred, rage, frustration. The ugly emotions arise because of my own incomplete spirit. Enough. We will never see eye to eye. This I promise you. I will break the secrets of the world. With that knowledge, I will create my complete and perfect world. One day you will awaken to a world of my creation. A world without spirit. Oh, snap. Since there is sadness, we can feel joy. When there is anger, compassion is born. Let's go back home. The portal where Giratina was should lead back to our world. Giratina was written in legend as being on the other side of our world. It stands to reason that it has a link to the other side. Well, let's go. There's a portal where Giratina was. Let's go! We're out of there, finally. This place! It's the send-off spring! It is said to somehow lead to the great beyond! And Giratina was said to live in a world on the opposite side of ours. Oh, I'm sincerely sorry, how very rude of me. You're incredible! You really are a fantastic trainer! Let me say this on behalf of all Sinnoh! Blarg, thank you! Oh, that's right, you have to go tell Professor Rowan! I was very worried about you, you should visit him in his lab.
Get out of the way, I want to go back to the distortion world. Just kidding.
I hope you know what this means. We're about to get my cargo back. Yay, I miss my cargo. Oh, hey, Well, I guess I didn't really take that much damage to begin with. So let's go to Professor Rowan's lab. I believe that's down here in, Sand Gem Town. Whee, Sand Gem Town! Alright, and then we can finally get to the end of this freaking journey. We get our last badge, and then we go to the Elite Four, and maybe we do a little bit of after game, but I'm not really planning on doing too much after game, honestly. In a run like this, it's sort of pointless. I don't really want to do that much after game, if any at all, so don't be surprised if you don't see any after game. So, in the meantime, into the lab we go.
Blarg, you've come back. I'm not Professor Oak, I'm Professor Rowan. What the freak with this sprite? You leave me speechless. You've done it. You really have done it. Never has my heart pounded this hard for so long in my 6 years of living. Ah, I had a stroke. I'm dead. The professor did a lot of checking up after you left. He was really worried about you. He contacted acquaintances looking for help, and Blarg, I'm glad to see you safe. Welcome back. Oh yes, there was something I had to tell you. The three Pokemon in the lakes appear to have returned to their homes. So tell me, how are things going for you? The Pokedex? A total of 183, and the number of badges? Well, you've got 7 already. That only leaves Sunny Shores, Tim. Humph, you've come this far. Why not obtain Sunny Shores' badge? And why not challenge this Pokemon League? That will broaden your horizons further than ever before. Not to mention the opportunities to meet even more Pokemon. Sweet. Let's do it. That was kind of pointless. So let's take Stupid Bird and fly to here. I think we're supposed to fly to Veilstone. That's the way to get to the area where the fat guy was blocking off before that leads to Shiny Shores City. But first, let's go in here. And we'll finally leave behind Mankey and get Makargo back out. I missed you, Makargo. Deposit. Bye, Mankey. And hello, Makargo. I missed you. You were like the best, one of the best Pokemon on my crappy team. What kind of moves does Giratina have at this point, I wonder? Very finicky. Happily eats anything. That's nice. Pressure, Dragon Claw, Shadow Force, Active Power, Ominous Wind, not bad. Not bad at all. But, Sloppy, it's good to have you back, buddy. It sure as freak is. And everybody's caught up to your level now, so that's also good. Alright, let's see here. Good old Sloppy. We have Ding Dong in front. Let's put Sunny in front. Guess we'll start our journey to get everything to 75, and I can't keep Chuck Norris in front because he can't run away from wilds hardly ever. And that's kind of a pain in the butt, actually. Can I use my bike?
My bike! Low!
Yes, I can. Cool.
Yay, my bike!
Down we go, wee! Down to Valor Lakefront. Oh yes. And we pass this fat mother freaker, and we can finally go this way. Hooray! Oh god, that was a trainer. Thought I saw a sign there for a second. I need to escape these doldrums. You can keep me company. No, thank you. What do you got? Rich boy. Porygon 2. Ooh, level 76. Good god. Oh my god, Hyper Beam! Good lord. Definitely need to get some of your health back from that. Mega Drain. Give it to me. And please don't use Hyper Beam again. That would be crappy. Zap Cannon. Man, this Porygon has some epic moves. Although, darn you and your stupid paralysis. And I bet this lady has a Hyper Potion. Ah, Hyper Beam. Again! God dang it, I was doing so well there for a second. Stupid Bird, you need XP too. Get out here. Do I need to freaking... It's like everybody level jumped again. Do I need to, like... Rare Candy up again? I think I do. Rhydon. Okay, fine. Be that way. Have a Bud Munch. This ought to work fine for you. I was gonna use Surf, but that works too, I guess. Eat Surf, Mother Freaker. In case you survive this, you'll have a yawn to look forward to.
Yay!
Holy crap, I think I might need to use Rare Candies. Everything's, like, over-leveled all of a sudden. Jeez. Level 76. All my Pokemon are, like, 71, 72. Good lord. I don't even know where the rest house is near here. Where's the rest house? Is it here? Please tell me this is it. Yes, yes, yes. Shut up, Mount Moon. Nobody cares. Can I heal myself in this bed? No? Okay, fine. Be that way. Which one of this is the rest house? Come on, there's gotta be one up here. Not that one. Maybe it's over here, possibly. Let's see. Anything in here? You. Are you a rest house? You're the game director. Oh, that's nice. Okay. So we found the game director. That's cool. The question is, where the freak is the rest house? I'm turboing because screw everything.
Oh, rest house!
Where are you? What am I to do? I've gone and dropped my sweet key somewhere again. Well, I think I see it over there.
somehow. I hope that's not the rest house, because if it is, I won't be able to get in here. In there. What about this? What's this? This looks like a trainer place. I don't really care about a trainer place. Eh. Nobody cares about your stupid trainer place. Or your stick people families that you put on your car. Are you a rest house? Yes, yes, yes. Shut up. I don't care. Shut up. What do you want? Nobody cares. Let's go. That's not a rest house. I know there's a rest house in this town. They can't fool me. There's gotta be one somewhere. You. Can you rest me? Thank you. Okay, I figured it out. Yay. Let's go. God dang stupid overleveled trainers. Jeez, I hear the champion's like level 100. I don't know how I'm gonna handle that, honestly, because my Pokemon level up too slowly as is. Let's see here. Galdern level jumps? Hello? Hi, Traveler, would you like to battle? Yes, please, don't have a Gyarados or else Sunny's kind of screwed there. Ah, of course you would have a Gyarados. How annoying. Alright. Well, you won't have any flying attacks at least. Have a Leech Seed. Oh my god, more Hyper Beam! Oh man, that barely did anything that time. Your special attack suck or something? Grass Whistle. Go to sleep, Gyarados. Jeez. You're annoying. Solar Beam. Da-da-da-da. Give me your health, thank you. Have a Solar Beam and die. And I will take the remaining health of Leech Seed. Yay! More Gyarados, lordy. Lordy, you and your Gyarados. Have a Leech Seed. Oh my god, Dragon Dance. Have a Leech Seed. Give me your health. And now have a Grass Whistle. Oh my god, Hyper Beam. Ouch, 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 ouch. Darn it, Grass Whistle missed. That's no good. Ah, didn't this time. Haha! Sunny's taking out Gyarados one by one. That's what I'm talking about. Solar Beam! Give me that sunlight. Aw, yeah. Oh god, it woke up. Well, Solar Beam should kill it anyhow. And you're dead. Haha, sucks to be you. Or Gyarados, alright. Fine, be that way. Leech Seed, once again, because you can't kill me with your stupid Hyper Beam. Don't avoid Leech Seed, Butt Munch. You're not supposed to avoid Leech Seed. It's not cool. More Grass Whistle. Hydro Pump, oh please. I think you're gonna be able to beat me with that. Just didn't want to use Hyper Beam again, obviously. He's gonna rain! Doesn't matter. Your Hydro Pump is still not gonna do anything to me, hardly. I'm surprised grass types, like, don't gain any stats from the rain, considering it is water, after all. They should be, like, growing, or maybe gaining special attack or something. You would think, anyhow. Wow, that Gyarados is suddenly resilient. Interesting. Alright, Mega Drain it is, then. No. And yo, Dan. Aha! Yay! Let's go. Next, Fisherman. What you got, bro, son? What you got, bro, son? Oh, another Gyarados, Lord. Everybody has a Gyarados. Oh, Hydro Pump, give me a break. That was a critical hit. That was nothing. Leech Seed, Mother Freaker, and more Grass Whistle, sir. Sunny is the Gyarados killer. I'm just gonna keep taking down Gyarados if you keep throwing him at me. And I'll tell you that much. Give me your health. And have a Solar Beam. Lol. Dead. Haha, dead and deader. Lumineon, that should be easy to kill. That thing's actually weak to grass. Ow, U-turn. You're a Bud Munch. Artillery? Die for Mega Drain. You Bud Munch? Oh, critical super. And I gain all my health back. Haha, sucks to be you, Fisherman. Level 71, Lumineon. One of the most useless water types in history. Ow, Bounce. God dang it, why do you have Bounce? That sucks. Give me your health. Ouch. But Munch. Freak yeah, Sea King! Who to send out on Sea King? Stupid bird, you can do something, can't you? Air Slash. Oh god, that Sea King took it like a beast. Use Fly. Lol. OMG, Agility. Alright, Air Slash again. Yeah, just keep spamming Agility. That'll really help you, Sea King, I swear. Next. The Minion's back. And this thing should go down to a couple air slashes, hopefully. Tralalol. And one more Tralalol. Die, Luminion. You're a Butt Munch. Thank you.
You've been doing it, and yes, you have.
Dang, you know what I forgot? I forgot to go buy hyper potions. But I don't care. Let's just turbo all the way back to the rest house. Sounds like fun here. Come on, turbo all the way back to the rest house. Hurry up. Lordy. Turbo. Thank you. I'm definitely gonna have to rare candy up for the next gym, considering how much the levels jump in this game. It's ridiculous. Blah 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 blah. It's interesting being level 70 before the 8th gym. That's not really something you see in any game, hardly. I mean, usually by the 8th gym, you're like level, what, 30 in the normal game and like 50 in a hack, usually? Alright, well, I guess we get to go down the line of fishermen and pwn everything. Hey, Kingdra, how are you doing? Leech Seed. Albrine? Not really. Nom 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 nom. Give me your health. And Grass Whistle for you, sir, because you suck. I'm just gonna keep gaining back health, and you'll keep using brine, and I'll love you forever. Stop missing Grass Whistle, dang it. Bow, Dragon Pulse. Go to sleep, stupid Kingdra. Mega Drain. Om nom 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 nom. Man, I think Leech Seed's doing more damage than Mega Drain is. Either way, this Kingdra's dead, so it works for me. Yay. Next. Milotic. Yes, keep battling. And we'll just go for Dress Whistle right off the bat. Thank you. Go to sleep, Mr. Milotic. And we can send out... Who do we send out in the meantime? Stupid Bird. You know what we should have done? Shuckle and Power Trick. Oh, it woke up too quick. That probably wouldn't have worked that well, actually. Ah, Hydro Pump. Boo Hiss. Sunny, put this thing to sleep, and I'll go ahead and use Power Trick. Sounds like a plan. Crap. No, no attracting. Okay, fine. You know what? Screw you. Should have gone to sleep, but hey, whatever. Okay, Power Trick. Hopefully this works, or else I'm screwed. And let's go for Earthquake. Ah, you missed Hydro Pump. Now die. Die for my Power Trick Shuckle. God, that thing took like a beast. Holy crap. Don't be in love. Thank you. Kill it. Yeah, good job, Chuck Norris. You actually killed something for once. A Winrar is me. Now, next. Hello. If you gave it, you in the first place. What are we doing? What do you got? What do you got? What do you got? Magikarp. Lovely. Level 80? Why the freak would you keep a Magikarp to level 80?
Oh my god, it's so annoying.
Kill it with fire. Seriously, why would you not evolve any of those Magikarp? Wonder if I can kill any of them with Chuck Norris. I should go for a Chuck Norris sweep here. That should work. Splash. I'm just gonna go for a Power Trick here. Perfect opportunity for XP, I guess. Wow, they can't even do anything to me in my Power Trick Tackle form. Or my Power Trick form. That's amazing. More Earthquake. Tra-la-lul. Yay. Dead. Phoebus. Yay, Phoebus. Let me guess. Melodic and Gyarados are the last ones. Chuck Norris is gonna own them all. Yay. Phoebus. No, he still has a Phoebus? What, he just has Phoebus and Magikarp as his last things? That's weird. Die. Level 85 Phoebus. Good God. More Phoebus. Keep battling. Okay, one more Earthquake. And level 90. That's weird. You look like a... I can't remember. Put my finger on the sprite, actually. I'm done renovating the gym, so I don't need to be here. I want to have battles that thrill me. As the toughest gym leader in Sinnoh, I'm going to leash everything in my arsenal on you. Great, okay, now we can go to the gym. What a waste of time. Is that, I can't remember whose sprite that is. It's not Wally, is it? I can't freaking remember. Honestly, I really can't. So, well, either way, let's just go fight the guy, I guess. Let's do this, because I can't remember what type this gym is, and I'm just going to assume at first that it's going to be electric type. By the way, I restocked on Hyper Potions and Revive, so we shouldn't have a problem with those anymore. Turbo, turbo, turbo. Turbo, turbo, turbo. Turbo, turbo, turbo. Yo, hi, he's finally come back. Seems to be feeling upbeat too. I don't honestly recognize your toughness, but he's getting excited over the thought of battling you. Remember what you have to do, Hotshot. Alright, Hotshot, I'll be waiting at the Pokemon League. Great, okay, go away. Wait, no, that was the original rival sprite, wasn't it? The sprite that this guy has. Oh, it is electric, I figured. Yes, let me check out your trainer case. 2, 1, 2, 3. Wow, you already got 7. That means you can beat this, you're on the way to the Pokemon League, yada yada. Okay, he is a master of electric types. Great. So, Sunny should probably do well here, if anything. So, I bet I'm still under-leveled, though, and I'll probably have to end up using rare candies until this is done here. I wouldn't be surprised. Not in the least. Okay, wait. I'm confused about this whole setup here, actually. Oh, I see what we're supposed to do. That's simple. Duh. Can't believe it took me this long to figure it out, honestly. Whoops, no, go back one. Dang it, I had it. There we go. That's what I'm looking for. No, I should have gone south. God dang it. Should have gone south on that one. There we go. Okay, that's all I had to do there. God, I got confused for a second. Alright, and then we go up here, and here's a trainer. Let's see what kind of levels are in this gym, because if these levels are higher than mine, obviously the gym leader will be too. What do you got? This kid has a level 76 Pachirisu. That's awesome, isn't it? Ow, Super Fang. You're a Bud Munch, Pachirisu, I hope you know that. Grass Whistle. I'm just gonna keep relying on Sunny if I can. And stop using Super Fang on me, you're a little Bud Munch. Go away. Grass Whistle. Go to sleep, stupid Pachirisu. And give me my health back while you're at it. Mega Drain. Tralalal. Obviously, Butt Munch isn't going to be able to sweep in this gym because it is a thunder. It is a freaking electric gym after all. Which is annoying as all get up. Because I don't have that much that's resistant against electric type Pokemon. I mean, I have Earth Power on Macargo, which should be okay, I guess. But we'll see. And I have Sunny to resist electric attacks. Hopefully, whatever is going up in here, I should be able to deal with it. Leech Seed once again. Darn you and your nasty plot. That's gonna hurt if it hits me. Grass Whistle. Go to sleep, stupid Plusle. Bet she has a mine in two. How much do you wanna bet? Oh god, it's a baton passer. God, why? Okay. Oh god, it's a baton passer. That is not good at all. You deserve a solar beam, little guy. I'm sorry, you do deserve a freaking solar beam. Because you're just gonna keep baton passing back and forth until your special attack is sky high. Now die. Thank you, your baton passing is fail. So, you shall die now. Have a solar beam. Yeah, keep hatching your nasty plot. You're starting over from the beginning anyways. Now have a solar beam and die, stupid Plusle. Owned. That's what I'm talking about. That's what happens when you don't capitalize on your baton passing soon enough. Alright, let's see here. Alright, I guess we go through this way once that's done there, and we can go up here. And there's a trainer down here. Alright. Let's see, what do you got, buddy? This is the toughest gym in Sinnoh. That's why I'm here, to learn the best battling techniques around. Sweet. What do you got? Man, why are they all kids here? That's so weird. Alright, Sloppy. Don't think this thing has levitate, so you should be able to use Earth Power on it, hopefully. There we go. Times four, thank you. Magneton, saw that one coming a mile away, and I wouldn't be surprised if you had a Magnezone either. Darn. I think my ground moves miss, why don't you? Then have a flamethrower, you Butt Munch. That was a crit. You should be ashamed of yourself, Magneton. That was a terrible crit. And I figured you had a Magnezone, I'm not surprised at all. And you would use Magnet Rise. Fine, be that way. Flamethrower. Die. Man, that is what I am talking about. Give me that XP, level 72. Forest Gump. Alright. We'll put one here, and we go down here, and you're next, sir. Man, this is quite an easy puzzle. I want to win! I designed a point in my car! Yes. Nobody cares, what do you got? Mr. Longhair, you have a Shinx, alright then. Shinx have a solar beam, because I'm the master of overkill right now, apparently. Wow, you keep using Scary Face. Lord, just die from solar beam already, you're a disgrace. Luxio, yeah. Okay, I might have to actually use Leech Seed on this thing. Ow, Crunch. Give me your health. Thank you. Now have a solar beam. Because you're not going to be able to beat me either way, Luxio. Especially not with that much health left when I'm about to solar beam the crap out of you. Thank you. Now show me your Luxray. Thank you. Alright, Grass Whistle for you, Luxray. Because you can do crap to me, apparently. Solar beam. Let's see how well you can take this. I'm curious, actually. Die. Wow, he took it well, more better than I thought, actually. Mega Drain. Give me your health, thank you. Yeah, lower my speed. Nobody cares. Give me your health. Thank you. And you're dead, and level 73. Yay. Sunny's kind of beasting, actually. I like Sunny in here. I think Sunny might actually be able to... Well, I shouldn't be cocky, but I think Sunny might do pretty well against a gym leader by himself. At least I hope so. Alright, up this way we go. Whoa, there's a guy in a red Pikachu costume. Look at the way I'm dressed. Can't you see I'm hardcore? You're a cosplayer. That is not hardcore at all, sir. Mareep. Stupid little Narutard. Alright. Obviously you have a bunch of electric types that aren't working, aren't, Ouch, power gem. Okay, fine. Have an earth power then, stupid Mareep. I don't even know what I was going to with that sentence, honestly. Flaffy, hopefully you're not faster than me, but you probably are. Owl Thunder. It burns. Alright, then fine. Sunny, once again, come out here and kill this thing. With the solar beam. Because I'm just that OP. Shimauna! Instead of a thunder, why don't you have a solar beam? Yay! Ampharos. Alright, go to sleep, Ampharos, first of all. Dang it, stop missing. You're already paralyzed, Sunny, for the love of God, stop missing. Thank you. Jeez. Alright, leech seed for you, Ampharos. Thank you. Now, give me your health. That way I get health even on the turns I can't attack. Give me your health. So I don't have to use Hyper Potions at the end, hopefully. That would be nice. More Mega Drain for you. Ow, Signal Beam. Why do you have Signal Beam? That's a piece of crap. Alright. Switch then. Go to Chuck Norris, because Chuck Norris at least has Earthquake, right? Ow, Power Gem. It burns. Alright, Earthquake for you. Because that's a physical attack, and you suck. Go screw yourself. Actually, Chuck Norris with Power... not Power Gem, Derp. Power Trick should do quite well in this part of the gym, actually. Mostly because it switches attack and defense and doesn't do anything with special defense. So, maybe I shouldn't be too worried about this gym after all. I do have quite a few resistances, it seems like. Oh yeah, I do have a full restore, right? I'm more than willing to use it. Just to save myself some Hyper Potions, maybe, or something like that. I'll go ahead and use a Fresh Water on Chuck Norris. Seems about the best thing to do. You're next! Whether you're a trainer or a guitarist, it takes dedication to improve your mad skills. Alright, if you say so, what do you got? Chinchou! Chinchou and Lantern, lovely. Two things that are probably weak to water, right? I mean, weak to grass, right? That was a crit? Be ashamed of yourself, Chinchou. But they are weak to grass, good, okay. Aqua Ring, Pasha! I will take your health, sir. Yay! Next! Lantern! Yes, keep battling. Lantern can't do crap to me, are you kidding me? Oh, except Rise's special defense, obviously, which is gonna be annoying as crap. Grass Whistle! Ow. No! Hit him with freaking Grass Whistle, will you? Darn it, don't be paralyzed and stop missing! Thank you. Alright. Whoops, I didn't mean to use it again. Crap. Leech Seed! Dang it, how'd you wake up so quick? You're a piece of crap. Give me your health, little butt munch. Alright, more Grass Whistle, because I'm running out of power points here. No! Stop missing Grass Whistle! God dang it! Might as well just keep using Mega Drain for all I care. Ugh, how annoying. Yeah, Mega Drain and Leech Seed make a pretty good combo, I do say. I do say. And finish him, there we go, yeah. Next. Looks like we got about 2 minutes left. Let's see what we can do in that amount of time. It's probably the last room before the gym leader, I'm assuming, because he's probably up there. Or something like that. Easy puzzles. What do you got? I'm just looking for tough trainers to battle. I'm battling here because I want to feel the rush! Of course you have. What do you got? Elekid. This should be easy. Solar Beam, mother freaker. Don't be paralyzed. God dang it. Ow, Thunder. Not really. Die from Solar Beam. Hooray, Dead Elekid is dead. Yes, send out your Electabuzz. I don't care. Why don't you have an Electivire? Bet you the gym leader does. I wouldn't be surprised. Ow, Thunder. Solar Beam! And die. Oh, not quite, but almost. Ow, Thunder. You're kind of strong, Electabuzz, I must say. But you're also dead, so it doesn't really matter much. Man, these trainers ain't crap. Alright. Sunny is just owning right here. Oh, dang, there's another guy before the gym leader. Alright, screw it. Let's fight him. What do you got? Electrike. Electric Aminectric, and I bet one of those two things probably has a flamethrower or something. I wouldn't be surprised in the least. I'd use my last Mega Drain on this guy. Yeah, charge your power, nobody cares, die. Manectric, yes, I'm gonna go ahead and use Grass Whistle on this, because I am obviously out of power points and everything, pretty much. So I'm gonna have to Solar Beam it. Ow! Lord, that thunder really hurt. Alright, Ding Dong, we haven't really seen much of you this episode, so go for Psychic. Roar! Fine, be that way. Get out, Chuck Norris, then. Ow. Don't be paralyzed. Use Earthquake. Ah, he's gonna keep using Charge. What an idiot. Die from Earthquake to Chuck Norris's Beast. Yeah, baby! Got him. Alright. Now, I'm out of power points on the other thing, so I don't know what I can really do here. Ah. Well, I can't go through the electricity, obviously. So what am I supposed to do here? Okay, I think I know what I'm supposed to do here, actually. I'm supposed to press the other switch when it's like this, most likely, right? That's what I'm guessing, anyhow, so let's see if that works. Oh, wait, I can't get back there. Then what the freak? What am I supposed to do? Be nice to know what I was supposed to do here. It really would be. How do I freaking turn off that freaking electricity crap? This is the part where I get confused at this puzzle, I guess. Oh, hey, I can go through that way. That works. I did not know that. Oh, we still have to go through one more trainer, dang it. Well, we might as well finish him for this video. Yeah, shut up. I'll beat you anyways. Pichu! Oh, you got all the Pikachus, do you? Power trick! Lol. Alright, Earthquake. Yes, just keep nasty plotting. Don't be paralyzed, Chuck Norris! God dang it. Kill it! Thank you. Stupid Pichu is stupid. Maybe you'll get level 70 this battle. That would be nice. Earthquake. Quick attack. Ah, didn't kill me. No! Paralysis! Boo! Polar Store. Stop being stupid. Ow, quick attack. More Earthquake. Ouch. Die. I'm Power Tricked. You should be dead. Thank you. Thank you for Power Trick. Level 70. Pikachu, keep battling, obviously. And let's go ahead and use a Hyper Potion, which I'm glad I freaking have. Otherwise, I'd be screwed. Light Screen. Oh, please. Have an Earthquake and die, Pikachu. Yeah, Chuck Norris with Power Trick will probably be quite useful here, actually, I must say. Not sure how many turns Power Trick lasts, though. Just saying. Alright, now let's see here. I guess what we have to do is press on this. Correct? That's what I'm assuming, anyhow. Maybe I might have to figure this out next episode or something. Oh, there we go. I figured it out. Yay! Alright, rate, comment, subscribe, favorite, and see you guys next time.